This nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident. I have a dream. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slaves come true.